Shaun Bruce, why not? Steps in again and steps up in a big way. Shaun Bruce.
Tip back out. Shaun Bruce steps into the three.
So every team has somebody to look up to and someone that can hold the group accountable. And he's definitely that guy, and they respect him because it's not because of the things that he says, it's just the way that he leads. And the best leaders lead by action. And he, like I said, he's probably the hardest, if not one of the hardest workers on the team.
Bruce, it's clutch. He's just going to be super solid. If the ball lands in his hands, he's not going to be afraid to shoot it.
Can Bruce be the man this time?
Oh!
You've got to be kidding me! Lightning strikes twice for the Sydney Kings!
We believe in him and the work that he puts in. He's always there in the mornings. He's, you know, leader of the group. They all trust him, they believe in him, and we don't get a win without him.